Buenas tardes desde Xochimilco. Es un poco de loco aquí por los micros. Y están ocupados. It's tight. I love microbuses. Especially when I don't have to rely on them myself. Oh, it's tranquilo. It can be really, really busy here, but it's not. We're still gonna cut back through Centro Xochimilco, and then we're gonna go up a little bit through the barrio there to take a trajinera across one of the canals to get to Embarcadero Cuemanco. Shout out to Ale Medina for showing me this cut a while ago. You should film her. Wow, you can never go this fast here. This is usually slam-packed, busy. I wonder why it's not. You still have change? You still have change?
Yeah. A little bit.
Bueno. It's accessible? I specifically need 4 pesos. Para pagar por la trajinera. Izquierda, izquierda. Lo siento. Estábamos platicando. Es muy tranquilo aquí hoy, qué extraño. ¿Day is it? ¿Es jueves? Thank you. Oh, perrito! Wow. Se llama topes. Topes. Topecitos. Es bonita, ¿ya? Y las verduras tan frescas. Qué bonita, huele tan rico también. Yeah. Hola, buenas tardes. Hola, buenas tardes.
¿Uno?
Dos. Gracias. Oh, no. Hasta luego. It's your stream sound, but the real deal. Está bonita, ¿ya? Tardes. Just a few. I opted for the trail instead of the market. But they redid it with these wood chips. It's all brand new. This turns into a canal that we're going to follow into Iztapalapa. Wow, this used to be so overgrown. They totally changed it. That's Cerro de la Estrella, yeah. The one we were talking about going with Polly. On a clear day, it has a really beautiful view. Yeah, it's muy tranquilo. Buenas tardes. Exacto. Yeah, we follow this canal all the way back now, basically. And the view, it's really polluted. Remember, you can see all the volcanoes from this, like, clearing.
So we bring to a close the story of rigid control through the unceasing research and the highest quality.